To when we came to the field, I think we regarded the upper general assembly. When we were in power to move into the election and so on, we know the story. The state government came for verification of what we did on 2nd February 2015, after going to the local government in Uti in January this same year. Certificate of recognition was given in May 5th, 2015, while staff of office, given on 22nd June 2015. Hence, we decided to do the next move, which is presentation of a proposed Igwe in Council, being ratified by the African Union. This Ubuna and the village, Igwe is a village, Dino the village, and Ames is a village. Three villages are yet to join. I wish to state it unequivocally here that it is morally repugnant and indecorous to have two chairmen in a village. This is potentially dangerous, and if allowed to continue, will set the community on the path of dishonor. And this is why, to some extent, some could not join us, because it is an insult on our collective responsibility. Our people have established a system of very low value, total lack of commitment, community values, and have demonstrated utter disdain for the welfare of the Igbo people. Intra-village struggles and disputes that culminate with having two purported chairmen is unwarranted and can no longer be condoned. Hence, our happiness and joy that even in council shall be inaugurated today. Our partner in progress, partners in progress. There shall be a synergetic relationship between us, the Abotown Union executives, and the Igbo in Council to cut this cancerous menace that is bedeviling our villages. Abo quality, especially in villages, are being polarized for just out of selfish interest and for selling of fruits. The town union, in her wisdom, waited to finish this process before the tripartite, that is the Igwe, the cabinet, and the town union, brainstorming for this resolution could start. Some have accused us of not going fast to solve village matters, but it is not so. Others talk about interest and that we should take side and decide. It is preposterous and inconceivable for anybody to make such sort of allegation against us. We could not delve into the village crisis in order not to put the cart before the horse. We waited to follow due process, then the traditional ruler and the cabinet, and then collectively brainstorm on how to forestall further improvement in the villages and solve their numerous problems. Ladies and gentlemen, in the villages, we need to go back and do proper introspection. If we think what is going on in our villages will endure much longer, especially now that the apathy is complete, then we must be living in self-denial. Abo problems, by the special grace of God, this day, spiritually and otherwise, have come to an end in Jesus' mighty name. Impunity is not sustainable. In Abo, we should strengthen democracy through determination, correction, collectivism, participation, and sacrifice. I wish to reiterate that Abo Town Union executives made a remarkable and tremendous strides in Abo. They made legendary history, they equally brought. Please, can we put our hands together for the Abo Town Union executives? They sacrificed a lot of things, giving their lives with at stake. But to the glory of God, we faced it severely, and we did the nature to the glory of God. And again, I wish to bring to the notice of the traditional ruler and the proposed Igbo in Council that the same time, you know, he only brought the Abo neighborhood, works, the youth wing, except for them. This day, we are very happy, not just that the Igwe in Council shall be inaugurated, but because our team, it is a team, we are all team players. It's just like a system. When one part is not functioning, it's going to affect the whole system. But we know now that the system is complete, and we have challenges. We know that even the people in councils, they have enormous work to do. But as we go on, we shall unravel so many things. We have a lot of challenges. But for want of time, we would like to stop here and to thank you once more for coming. We would like to thank the traditional rulers and the town union for gracing this occasion. I have to stop here so far.